Hi, welcome to Adobe Gab. Today, I will be going to show you how to use a line tool in SketchUp. So without any further ado, let's get started. So we are here in the glamorous world of SketchUp. And I'm gonna get this line tool. Also, you can find it in the View menu, Toolbars, and in the Large tool set. Just tick it, then close it. Additionally, when you click this little arrow here, you'll find this freehand tool. But we'll talk about it later. First, let's get this line tool. Also, the shortcut key in this is L. To use this is just click a place where you want to put it, and release. Then drag it. You can also see the length of this line in this box here. And let's try to make it about 16.72 meters. Then click and release. You can see it here in the entity info. The length was 16.72 meters. And let's try to make a line on the green axis. You can also lock it by pressing the left arrow key. You can also add a specific value that you want. To add this is just press a number, like 10 meters, and hit enter. You can see on the entity info if what's the length of this line. And now, let's try to use this freehand tool. Let's click this tool. To use this is, you'll click and drag. Click. And drag. When we see this in entity info, the segment is 47. Well, the segments are basically lines that are connected. So this has 47 lines. And when you see here, this is a curve. While on this line, is an edge. Let's try to draw another one. And the segment is 10. So that's how you can use the line tool in SketchUp. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned a lot from this SketchUp tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe and also click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss out on my videos and stay safe. Now we know how to use the line tool. What about how to use the push tool? Find out with this video. Or learn more on how to use the paint bucket tool in SketchUp.